Lastly here, it's time once again to honor another scholar athlete, Nick Griffin, sends this award for this week.
Meet West Platte senior Abby Blevins, flutist.
I've taken things to solo and ensemble contest and district music festival.
Star volleyball player.
Volleyball, I got second team all district this year and all conference honorable mention.
Owner of a 3.99 GPA and an A-plus personality to boot.
It's bubbly. She's got a smile on her face all the time, and that's one thing that you pick up on right away.
I mean, everybody works just as hard to try to get this award, and I'm just trying to do what I like and, you know, trying to be as humble about it as I can, but it's nice when you get awards like these to kind of recognize the hard work that you've put into it. So.
We're now going to hand the floor over to Chris Reed from Hy-Vee, who will make today's presentation. Chris?
Abby, on behalf of Hy-Vee and KMBC, congratulations on receiving this 2009 Scholar Athlete Award.
Congratulations to her. Hy-Vee and Channel 9 will contribute $1,000 to the college of her choice.